There are places on Earth, far from the cities, where one can wander freely. Where borders consist of cliffs, rivers, and dense vegetation, and are merely obstacles to challenge the adventurous ones. There are places that are timeless, that seem to never change. Unlike the world created by man, these places are only governed by the eternal, unchanging natural laws. Survival is achieved in these places by observing and respecting these eternal laws. I am always fascinated by the useful natural resources that exist all around us. The native peoples have great knowledge and understanding of their resources. I am just a young student, but I know that the ceiba tree, the most sacred tree of the Maya, produces kapok, which is a cotton-like material that is an excellent tinder for starting fires. The forest also provides trees with bark that I am using to quickly make an improvised sheath for the cheap kitchen knife I am carrying. This knife sheath turned out better than I expected. Now I need to hurry and find a suitable place to spend the night.
Yeah.
This ecosystem provides so many useful resources that make survival here quite easy when compared to desert survival. I didn't have time to share all the edible resources that I found, such as the fish, river snails, nocturnal rodents, velvet beans, monkey ear seeds, and these loofah sponges, but I hope to return and do a more thorough survival adventure in the near future.